check the number or try your call again.
You guys have no idea what you're doing!
Lacey will be able to find her.
Hey, Grace, could you watch a store without me for a couple hours? I gotta go look for her.
Trent, she could be a million places.
I know she's in trouble.
That's really sweet.
What is?
That you care about her so much. I'm sure she's okay. Come on.
The way you blowing up my phone won't make me leave no faster. Put my coat on faster. Leave my girl go faster. I should've left my phone at home, cause this is a disaster. Calling like a collector. Sorry I cannot answer.
Oh, yeah, Trent?
Lacey.
I went to the mall.
Oh, I got the cutest pair of Panzerino pumps.
Jesus, yeah, stop talking about your shoes, Lacey. Okay, did you look for Maya?
Yeah.
No, what about her house? Did you check there yet?
I checked Maya's house and the coffee place. She wasn't anywhere.
I mean, she didn't answer her phone. She didn't leave a note. Where could she be?
I guess I'm actually starting to get worried.
No!
I don't like you, I'm just at a party. And I am sick and tired of my phone ringing. Sometimes I feel like I live in Grand Central Station. And I'm not taking no calls cause I'll be dead too.
yourself, kid. We know what you are.
Well, if you know what I am, then you don't need me to talk. Now do you?
Tell me about Zodiacs and Ventura.
My dad used to drive one of those. You know, big fins, racing stripes.
Roll the audio.
What is it?
Michelle Walsh came to my place. She called me Dragon Knight. She told me to talk to the FBI.
Never turn your phone off.
We've been trying to call you for hours. We were worried sick. We were going to call the police.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Kit had a little crisis. My cell phone turned off. I didn't know what to do.
Okay, never mind. Okay, just tell me that you're okay and that you feel terribly, terribly guilty.
I'm okay and I feel terribly, terribly guilty. I'm sorry.
Good. Well, since you've been gone all day, then I guess you won't mind closing up for me.